The new game. Look at all those baby dragons.
To capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now, go on, Tumble. Stop anyone from coming through.
Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it.
I don't remember if you could do homeworlds in one go in this one. I think you can, because I should have all of like my abilities and shit. And there's actual skill checks in this one. Like the last one, it's like after you do everything, you get skill checks, but in this one, you can know where they are, beforehand. Does that make sense? Probably not. The point is, they're a little more obvious, I guess, in this one. Oh fuck, I didn't want to do that. We're not gonna do Sunnyville yet. I'm gonna get out of there. Oops. Fucking around with Twitch. Alright. Let's not go there yet. I just wanted to get the gems behind the portal. Fuck you, dickhead. don't think there's enough gems in the home world to... Please. Can you please? How to swim?
I see an egg.
This is the game with the dragon bullshit. There's a fireworks level in the third homeworld? Second homeworld. Third homeworld. Where there's a challenge, you have to do it twice, and there's two dragons that you have to defeat, centipede style, and it's a pain in the ass. Sparks level. I do like in this one compared to the first two that the camera is more fluid, so it's not as herky jerky, so it's not as like migraine inducing. Like, not great, but definitely better. That's right, in this one I can get selected really out. That's nice. Okay, Hunter, I'm here.
Super.
happening with the dead and we'll do it. Oh, I guess we are. Never mind. There's a skill check. It's, all the way up. I think it's a skill check. No! Shit. Well, just a heads up, guys, we may experience technical difficulties with this game just because, it's old, it's scratched. And there are two levels in particular where my PlayStation has issues reading it. So just be prepared for that. It may crash in the Cloud Spires and the Speedway in the third homeworld. So they're usually soft crashes, so it's not too horrible. I'll just have to save off and remember. But that happens. Where's this last gem? On my way. Are you hiding it? Jesus. Boop. Alright, what do you got, Spyro? Boy? How many do you want? Yeah, it's fine. Cutscene.
This favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, name's Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Whew.
Dragons used to live here?
Did you know? I say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
Just left?
Yeah, and the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like.
That is the world we're gonna go do first, just so that there are a couple other levels where we need Sheila's world to be done in order to do certain challenges. I don't know what the fuck the deal with the white balance on my camera is. It's just not good. Oh, that's not it. Let's carrots. Kind of gotta do the shield level quick because the music is grating. Like, I usually really love the music in the Spyro games. Man, this level. Listen to it a couple times through, it's great. But then.
You can get up, please.
Come on. Oh, hold on just a moment, guys. Hello? Kathleen, but yes. No, it's okay. Hi, how are you doing? That was my new job. So I have to go in Wednesday morning and do like paperwork and stuff. just a moment, guys. Oh god, I'm gonna have to be up early. Sorry about that, friends. There's still a Rhinox in this, yeah? Yeah, active camera.
If you ever forget.
Camera might be too active. I'll just swing the camera around manually. It does follow to an extent. Should be the last one.
Thanks for that.
Nan. Alright, now that I've done the first, first level, I should get the second Bianca cutscene, I think. Maybe. Let's go find out. Bianca! Huh? And not till later. Thank you. need to figure out where all those trees are. I don't necessarily remember. Can't charge this guy. That's a Sheila level, but we're not gonna do it yet. Shut up! I know that that's autosave. Go! I know that the Zoe tutorials are for, like, people who like new game, that kind of thing. I just really hate Zoe. God, get the big chicken! That's a big chicken. You wanna give me an egg?
Thanks for the egg.
No? Are we done?
Thank you for resting.
He also does the chicken dance. Two challenges in this one, I think. There's the Sheila challenge, and then there's the skateboarding challenge, which is the best challenge. Let's see if I can remember how to get up to where I need to go. Okay. Yeah, skill check. Why? Fucking missed it. Let's go check. I think I'll go do the Sheila challenge first. Since it takes more time. Or no, it doesn't. That was a lie. Still gonna do it first though. There are Rhinox. Oh, that's right, in this one you can't get hit. Okay, are we back? OBS is just so good. Maybe you can get hit, it's just, that might be my mobile dashboard or one of these. Just wanna make sure. Yep. That camera, though. Oh god. Wasn't sure where I was landing there. I think I got everything here. If not, then that sucks. I'll have to come back. Son of a bitch. Alright. Come on. Oh, fuck you, Marco. Yeah, that's about right. 94. Oh god, I'm gonna have to remember how to do all the fucking tricks and stuff. No. I think it's just pushing the analog stick around, but we'll see.
Hi, Spyro.
I just have to catch the lizard, so I think it's... No! Second one is timed, I think. Oops. Okay. I'll take it. Come here, you piece of shit. Got him.
In a lizard burrow.
Egg.
If you can catch all the lizards without...
I'm really good at wiping out. Not so good at catching lizards. Oh, please. Got him. Okay, that is where they are. Oh, that piece of shit fucking juked me. He did it again! Not like that, I won't. What the trick thing is.
We
can go for the course record if you want, whenever you have a skateboard timer starts with me. That's the time. I don't know that, hit it at the right moment, otherwise... Yeah, that might it. That might be it. Yeah. See if I could pull in more. Let's see if I could do it more. I don't remember exactly what it is. Oh, that was it. Skill point! That's the other skill point. Beat the course record, I think. feels an equivalent. About that sweet skill point. That's it. I just gotta go get all the gems and we'll be out of here. Fuck. That's not how you do it. Let me have it. Where am I missing gems? I swear to God, if I'm missing gems in the Shiro level, that's gonna be a problem. They might be out in the actual level. Well, that sucks. Sweep and then I'll get out. Yep. Come on. I think that's it for in here. There's two gems hiding somewhere. Big chicken! Chicken back. The chicken should be back. Where those two gems are in the Shiro level somewhere, I'm gonna be very sad. Thank you. Damn. Sucks. But it should be clear. So it's not gonna be like a huge deal. Running through here. Sure as shit. Alright. Hey, that's the cutscene I was looking for.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons.
Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this!
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
I don't know what I thought I was going to find over here. It's completely fine. Can we go to... is this the Cloud Springs? Is that what it's called? I think I called it that earlier. It is! Or do I maybe go to... this one? Oh no. I need Sergeant Bird to do this one 100%. No. That sucks. I didn't get Sergeant Bird until the next time. If I get need. I've got that many. I think that's a Sheila level. Not like the whole level, but you know.
Your game cam.
Shut up! No! Alright, let's get the Cloud Spires. I'm going to do Cloud Spires, and that'll probably be it for today. And we'll be back. I'll be back on Thursday for more of this. Just a heads up though, guys. This level, in the past when I've played it, likes to soft freeze. So. Or soft lock, rather. Knock it off! Oh god. Hey, can you fucking not, dude? That's nice. Oh, this has the Bells Challenge. I like the Bells Challenge. Oh, this also has the fucking sun challenge, which is unfun. Or it could be more fun. Eat it. Yeah. That's nice. Go, go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Whoa! What do you want? In that fourth home world is so nice. You get to beat the shit out of money bags, and it's just like so good. Oh, can you fucking not? There was a dragon in there the whole time. I think there's only two more eggs in this level. Oh, no, there's not. There's a lot. Oh, there's two sunseed ones, though. And then there's one up on the thing. Okay. And there's the Bellows challenge. That's not bad. Where's this gonna take me? Alright, well. Came back, huh? Yes. Okay. Thought that was it. Come here, you son of a bitch. Nope, that's it. No, why are you still alive? Hey, I've told you guys how OBS is my favorite streaming thing ever. It's so good. But there's no other legitimate options, so... Well, there are other options, they're just not as great as OBS. He's great as a loose term. Which one are we gonna do first? I think Bellows first. I think this one's Bellows. I guess we'll find out. Yeah. You! Hey, son of a bitch! Hey, piece of shit! Oh, so maybe I only have to do the sun seeds one time? Yeah, I guess you only gotta do sun seeds once. There's nothing else in here. We'll go do the sunseeds mission. Challenge? Mission? Mission challenge? Yeah. That's why I remember this being a challenge that was done multiple times. Because you do have to do it multiple times. It's not like a... Do it once, get an egg, do it again now. Better than 12, I think. 5? Here's the last 5. No! Just be hanging out somewhere. Let's do this challenge. Oh, fuck, I fucked it up. Done heckled. Keep going, buddy. One more. Wasn't as bad as I remember. That's a big sun. His name's Cumulus, like the clouds. That's fine. Now find out what this last 5 piece was. I guarantee that's what it's gonna be. If it's anything else, that'd be really weird. The minute I find a One Piece gem though, I think it was in the bellows. I think it got everything. Son of a bitch. Alright. Where we stand at the end of today is we have completed Sunrise Spring, Sunny Villa, Cloud Spires, and Sheila's Out. So, like I said, we'll pick this up again on Thursday. hopefully we'll finish out Sunrise Spring. Actually, we'll almost definitely finish out Sunrise Spring. So yeah, thanks to anybody who came by. I'll be back Thursday. Have a good one. Bye-bye.